Hey, hi everyone. In this video, we will learn about a much awaited feature of GoCharting, that is synchronized drawings on different charts. So first of all, let us see what are the different options by which you can enable synchronized drawings. So here we have two charts. So first option to synchronize drawing is from this option. You click here and you will see there is a synchronized drawing option. So now we have clicked here and suppose we are drawing a rectangle over here. So this is our 30 minute chart, right? So on the left, this is 30 minute chart. And on the right, this is a 5 minute chart. So accordingly, you will see the drawing is synchronized. Now, let me switch it off and delete the drawing. The second option to synchronize drawing is on this toolbar. So if you click on here, link drawing on this layout. So you click here and again, if you draw a rectangle, so again, you will see the drawings are synchronized. Now we have third option also. So if you right click on this drawing, you will see sync in layout and no sync. So suppose we are clicking no sync. So the synchronization is off. And if you can right click and sync in layout, so it is again synchronized. So by this method, you can synchronize individual drawings as well. Now the different settings, like if you right click on it and edit settings. So here, if you can see the text, so if you write any text, say for example, Nifty, so the same text will be written here as well. You can see this Nifty, okay. Now there are various properties like log the drawings. So this drawing is logged over here as well as here. Other option of color, like if you change the color in the left layout, it will also change in the right layout. So you can see this. Now there is one small difference. So suppose we are having this drawing on the left and this drawing on the right, but I can adjust the layers accordingly, right? So if I right click over this drawing and on the object order, if I click on send to back, so now you will see this drawing has been sent to back, but here this drawing is on the front, right? So you can differentiate between object order in different drawings. Now coming to the last info, now all these settings, so whatever these settings like synchronized drawings, all interval, time, everything, you can save all these settings in your particular layout, right? So if you can create a new layout and save that layout, so all these settings will be saved in that layout. So if I make it a clone, make a new layout like trading, create this, and now if I save it, so let me switch off auto save. So to switch off auto save, I have to give save app profile. So now if you see my this trading layout has been selected here. Now let me refresh the charts. Now if I click here, you can see this synchronized drawing option is saved here. And if I draw a drawing again, so it is drawing in different charts. So I hope you understood all the updates. Thank you guys.